Yo, what's up, amazing and lovely people? Now it's your boy, it's your homie, Lil Cash, and I'm back again with another video, another review, and another reaction. Yo, guys, received an IG request, a special one. So today I'll be reacting to it's Dalida, Suis, Malade. So can't wait, but you know what you had to do. You hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and follow me on my IG and Twitter. Link is in the description. So yo, let's hop in. Whoa, looks like an old song.
Je ne rêve plus. Je ne fume plus, je n'ai même plus d'histoire.
Wow.
Je suis seul sans toi, je suis laide sans toi. Je suis comme un orphelin dans un dortoir. Je n'ai plus envie de vivre ma vie. Ma vie c'est ce quand tu pars. Je n'ai plus de vie. Et même mon vie se transforme en quelqu'un. Quand tu t'en vas, je suis malade, complètement malade. Comme ma mère sortait le soir et qu'elle me laissait seul avec.
Wow.
Mon désespoir, je suis malade.
Yo, you know, I don't know what she's saying, but the way she is singing is full of emotions, you know what I'm saying? And I know, like, so peaceful. And I'm really loving it a lot. Wow. I don't know, I'm getting that feeling, you know? It's just making me calm.
She's looking up, you know. Porte ton drapeau, et je ne sais plus où aller. Tu es partout, je suis malade, complètement malade. Je verse mon sang dans ton corps, et je suis comme un oiseau mort. Comme toi, tu donnes, je suis malade. Complètement malade.
Wow. Wow. That pause. I don't know, feel like she's kind of like, you know, sharing her story, you know. I don't know, feel that it's a sad one. Whoa. I don't know, I'm just getting attached to it, you know. Wow.
Cet amour me tue.
Si ça continue, oh, that flute sound.
Je crèverai seul avec moi, près de ma radio, comme un gosse idiot, écoutant sa propre voix qui chante là. Je suis malade, complètement malade, comme ma mère sortait le soir.
It's like she wanted to cry. Whoa. Wow. Man. This is so different. Yo, dog. That's full of energy.
Je suis malade.
Oh my god, wow, that was so amazing, you know, that was so amazing. So, like, yo, at a moment I just felt like she's gonna cry, you know, when she was like trying to cover her face, you know, with her hands. It was like she's, you know, telling her story that, yo, there's something that's making her crazy, you know, that's making her sad and emotional, you know. She tried to cover her eyes too. Yeah, I feel like it was really a sad one, you know. We didn't have the translation, but, you know, the song is like, you know, full of feelings, full of emotions. So I think you can understand, you know, without the subtitles, even though you don't know the language, you know. So I got it too. I felt that. It was amazing, beautiful, and heart-touching voice. And that's it, guys. I hope you like it. Share it with your friends, with your family. And until next time, bye-bye.